Moochow. How about it for him, y'all? Ladies and gentlemen, over here on the bass guitar, how about it for Mr. Charles Chuck Combs, everybody? Ladies and gentlemen, you know, this is our first show of the new year, you know. And I got a secret to tell y'all. Fellas, can I tell them the secret, man?
Yeah, go ahead, boy.
No!
I didn't ask you.
He said fellas.
Oh, okay. I gotta tell y'all a secret. Can I tell you a secret? We all like secrets. Ladies and gentlemen, don't tell anybody. Don't tell anybody. But this is my favorite place to play. I ain't lying, y'all. I love the Knuckledown Saloon. I love Madison, Wisconsin. And you know why? It's because each and every one of you. So thank you so much for the continued support throughout the years. We got our friends from the old Harmony Bar here, which is where we started out when we first played Madison. Good to see you, man. Well, right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to take a moment to tell you about a little something else. I know a lot of you already have these albums, but if you don't have them, we'd like to encourage you to take home some Memphis music, everybody. We've got two different albums. You just heard a song off of the latest album, Live and Extended. That's called One More Mile. So come see us on the break, and after the show, we'll be glad to send you home with some of that. But right now, we're gonna bring it down just a little bit and do this thing for you. There's a little thing called Late in the Evening. Comes, I said that we just can't make ends meet. Yeah, get a little on up in the evening. Yeah, people, don't you know after all that evening sun's going on down. Yes, you know that's when I get with my sweet little babe. Yes, you know that's when we get together. Oh, and we'll start to messing all around. We'll start to fooling around. Yeah. Team O'Hara, let me hear you again, man. Let me hear you. So good, man. So good. play that thing again, y'all? Can he do it again? I said, can he do it again?
Thank you.
Start to mess around and fool around. And I call her up on the phone after the gig tonight when I get back to the hotel. And I say, babe, don't you know that we got together? We messed around and it went something just like this. I just might go, babe. Just might leave without in the morning. Now listen. Yes, you know my baby treat my pet. Boy, don't you know that it's so sad. It's so sad, man. I said my baby treat my pet. Boy, don't you know that it's so sad. Yeah, Is this the worst feeling that this poor boy ever had? That's why. Yeah, well, I found you a woman that you